Cheryl is reportedly about to embark on a new career as boyfriend Liam Payne's manager. The British beauty, who has baby son Bear with her One Direction beau, has let her career take a backseat as she settles into motherhood. But 5 months after welcoming her son, Cheryl is keen to put out new music. She last released material in 2014, though the title track from her fourth album Only Human failed to reach the top 100 on the UK singles chart. Cheryl's loved the past few months being at home with Bear, hanging out with friends and having an extended break, but now she's decided to relaunch her music while being as hands-on with Bear as possible, an insider told Britain's Closer magazine. She was worried that she and Liam wouldn't get as much time just the two of them, but she came up with the idea of managing Liam, meaning they'll be working together. Cheryl is known for being a meticulous planner, so friends say managing both her own and Liam's solo career is a logical step when they temporarily move to America. And even though the source says the 34-year-old is over partying, she's apparently keen to attend A-list parties with Liam, 24, to make sure they're getting as much exposure as possible across the pond. Cheryl is always obsessed with the details, so we'll already know how her and Liam's schedule will pan out over the rest of the year, the insider said. She's factoring in work on her album, then on his career, time with Bear and how she'll up their profile in the US. She's full of joy and excited to get back to work and feels as if everything has fallen into place. She's nervous about taking on so much, but Liam's always reassuring her, insisting that if other stars like Victoria Beckham can juggle it all, then so can she.